Consumers expect ease and convenience in general. That means in terms of delivery, they want easy return possibilities. They want flexible return delivery windows. They want track and trace system. They want to know where is my parcel. They want to be under control in this sense. They want flexibility when it comes to the where they are delivered. Parcel lockers are an alternative, or they want to buy online and then have the possibility to pick up at their convenience at the nearest store. There is room for innovation and flexibility, but I think postal operators are quite aware of that and making a lot of efforts. We must listen to each other, what the problems are, and then see how we can best solve it. And as you have heard in one of the presentations, this is also the expectation of the European regulator. We should work together and come up with a good solution for everybody so that they do not have to intervene via regulation. And this is what I hope we will manage to do within the next year.